We see something amiss. Follow me, please. I'm going to catch you. Out of the vent system, please. You're not allowed in there. I'm not crawling in there after you. Come out of the vent system, please. See, there. You can't hide forever. Thank you.
Good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Sikhs and synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't!
Deactivated android next to it.
for me.
I wanted Amanda Ripley to have closure.
Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
Don't require my attention. Come with me, please. It seems you and I have a problem. This is entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop interfering.
Suspending Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white-on-red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit.
I just found something.
I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
You're Marlowe, right?
Yeah.
I'm Taylor,
Director
of Blackwell and Yutani.
Oh, the big guns now, huh? Not some girl with abandonment issues?
Leave Ripley out of this. She's just looking for closure. I'm looking after Weyland-Yutani interests.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. The location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms. What the fuck?
Taylor! Taylor, get me out of this cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it.
With you.
find out what sent the synthetics crazy. This place has gone to hell. Apollo's redirected core android duties, and they've just walked away from the maintenance we requested after we got the news. Coolant's everywhere, gas has escaped, and the primary access lift has shut itself down. I flagged a help request, but apparently I'm 45th in line. Systems are suddenly obsessed with hazard containment. Gotta find a way down. Spitting out.
System misuse and passenger inebriation will be reported to the Colonial Marshals.
I'll bet.
Apollo core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the land's blocked off.
The schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
Fit.
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a life conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.
Chief, there's something wrong with your synthetics. The team I requisitioned to Acid Strip Lower Habitation just stopped in their tracks. They brought something about a hazard containment order, tried to get into my control booth, and then just marched off. I know
Ricardo,
I always complain about this.
The turbine's running hot, Ricardo. Full speed.
There'll be an emergency shutoff nearby. It won't stay off forever. You have to get inside quickly.
Turbine's off. Way should be clear.
Better run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
Gonna be tight.
Good luck. Ripley, you're getting deep into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too. What to do next?
I can't hardly hear you, Ripley. Your signal just shifted in a quick straight.
Ricardo? For sake. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Something crazy just happened. Sebastopol is off the market. We got a buyer. The weeks before they start taking the place apart and the U-turn. After all those endless presentations and tours, I guess the talks weren't stalled at all. Someone at company headquarters just had to click his fingers. A message of confirmation just came in. Apollo's currently receiving a packet of new operation rule sets. So I guess the deal's sealed. Now this is board level need to know stuff until it's announced to shareholders. Quite the promotion, huh?
Thank you. is known. A working gem.
Server banks now active. Right hemisphere server banks now active.
Okay, if I power these up, one of them should give me access to Apollo security banks. That must lead into the core. Can't do anything without power.
I'm a very patient machine. Apollo will